that headband. Oh, look out! Oh!
And making his way to the ring,
Well, Billy and Chuck like the color red, and they're going to see a lot of red. The big red machine in this matchup. And I think Kane gets, I think he's going to give a few gifts during this little match. And I don't think Billy and Chucky are going to like what he's dishing out. Kane hit that ring, and Billy and Chuck making an exit. They don't want any part of Kane and this. Wait a minute! Come, the bigger they get. Kane's already clotheslined both Billy and Chuck to the floor here. Oh, look out. Tag team matchup here. Kane and the Big Show. I thought it was a... Watch it! A real classy gesture by the Big Show earlier tonight to shake Kane's hand, because it was Kane who picked the Big Show up, all 500 pounds of him, and put the Big Show over the top rope and eliminated the 500-pounder at the Royal Rumble.
And that was on my list of top five surprises at the Royal Rumble. I've never seen anything like that. Single-handedly, Kane lifted the Big Show up, just like a body slam, and just threw him right over the top rope. I've never seen it done. Because it's never been done, right?
Exactly right. So to come our big main event, Triple H and The Rock against Y2J and Kurt Angle. Our fans here in Greenville, and Chucky really wanted to get a tag, and tags in his partner Billy. Man, this Big Show. Just, folks, look at the size of this man. Start at those size 22 5E boots and work your way up.
He just swatted Chucky's foot away. Delivered one of his own.
Come on.
Big Show knocking down that Billy and Chucky Kane, the big red machine. Looking for some flying time.
Oh, look out!
Oh, Kane knocked off balance. Big Show thrown in those ropes that took Kane off the top rope. And now Billy and Chuck.
Did Big Show do that intentionally?
I don't think so. I don't think he did.
He just ran over there and hit the rope somehow and knocked Kane right off.
Kane may be hurt, and look out. The famous are on the Big Show by the Billy.
Hey,
Chuck! Hey, Chuck's on the foot on the outside. Wait a damn minute.
Chucky and Billy? Well, look at this.
Here's how that went down. The famous are bad enough, but look at Chucky on the outside. Big Show couldn't have kicked out. Billy and Chuck just robbed the Big Show and Kane, and Kane may be hurt.